Had to make sure. Anyone else? Supple. Pretty sure it's better than mine. Yeah, I'm taking that. Can't just let the Keithers just get wailed on. Finish him off, yeah. I think I'm gonna need to kill the master. Couldn't sneak my way through that one. Where's the other asshole? Where's that other guy? Oh, chest. Oh. I've searched everyone actually. Right. Sure, I'm gonna save here. Need to get some more health potions. How are you meant to know? Whatever's in that chest is most likely not going to be worth it. Have I got the... I better do. Yeah, my ass. I think, yeah, I've got something of lock picking, so I might use that. Probably not going the right way. What am I at 30? I don't think any of that's going to help me right now. Whatever, let's move on. Just judging by his helmet, I was like expecting a massive fight. Cure disease is a good one. Somebody must have been here recently, right? I honestly thought I was dead. I thought something. It just killed me. Do this. Nice. Scared the hell out of me. Ah, no matter. Curses. Health regenerates, let's do this. Hopefully Dekeith can take some stuff. Boo.
To oblivion, he'd need to carry something.
Oh, look at how cool that is. There's no doubt there's gonna be more stuff. That just killed it. Dekeithus, please. Yeah, I'm taking that. You have a pickaxe on you, right? Something. Yeah, you do. Come on, let's go. That's not another bloody one, is it? Yeah, it is. That's just in the water. Oh no. Bugger. Okay. Really scared for a second there. A lot of damage. Hold on. Right, someone drop their weapon. Oh no. Okay then, moving on. Just merge up the wall. I really don't want to fight another one of those. I'm not even like level 20. I shouldn't be here. Really?
To Oblivion and back, need me to carry something? Let's tread softly.
Okay. I'll just sell them then. Oh, no, I'll give the things to the keepers. Something. Give these. These. Because he's a bowman. A bobo. Bonobo. I think I'm gonna need. Doesn't have much charges yet left. I think I need to do more enchanting so they can last longer. On that note, because that's a spell I will probably want to use. I really hope it's Apprentice. It puts that there, but it puts two bleed. Oh. That's why those are there. Yeah, I don't want to risk this. Hold on. An easy, well, you know, what a shot on that stationary target. I'm scared. That could have been worse. And I did it again. That's funny, lockpicks in the lock chest. Right. I just don't want anything to burst out of these bloody tombs. I also want to get pin cushioned. Oh my one more. Cinder. Chest down there. Just hoping nothing's gonna come out and eat me. To be cautious. Scroll of Game Company. Milius.
By the hiss, what a sight.
Okay. Drop off. I was startled to find the strangest weapon of ever light. Yeah. Sitting on a pedestal of sorts. It appears to be flawless and is emitting a faint chilling glow. Bits of parchment I found about the chamber seems to call this the Blood Skull Blade. I'm not certain if I should remove it yet, so I'll sleep on it. I've decided against my own better judgment to remove the Blood Skull Blade from its pedestal. Millie seems completely against it, but we need to bring this wondrous artifact with us when we find a way out of the barrow. I should have listened to Milius. The moment the blade was lifted, we were set upon by Draugr. Milius fought bravely, but he fell. I was able to destroy the remaining ones, but I was badly wounded. I can barely stand. My only chance would be to be finding a way out of this place, but I fear that I'm trapped. Exploring's been slow. I can only move for maybe a few minutes at a time before I have to rest. My supplies are running low, and I'm feeling weaker by the hour. The only progress I've made is finding a strange door with markings on it that I've never seen. Seems to be something I'm missing as I combine my steps through. I have to study this further in order to barely keep awake. I'm fairly certain that I'll use the Blood Skull Blade. When swinging the weapon, I'm noticing a ribbon of mystical energy emanating from it. I think by swinging the sword in different directions, it's possible to manipulate this ribbon and solve whatever the puzzle this door is. I hope I get well enough to put this success in. Each swing is a huge effort. Last entry. I've lost track of time and my strength is fading. I can't even stand anymore. My wounds refuse to heal. I'm afraid this tomb will become my resting place. If anyone finds this journal, please send my notes to the superiors of the East Empire Company and tell my wife how I love her. May our cave guide me to my final rest. Right. Oops.
What do you want? As you say, it will happen. Do you need anything else? Oblivion and back, as they say. Let's tread softly. As you say, it will happen. As you say,
do it then.
As you say, it will happen. Do you need anything else?
it one final cut down the middle. I mean, you're not gay now, no, I can't pick him up.